Alright. Boss fight, take three. First time around, I died a stupid way because I got trapped behind the enemy as soon as he showed up. Second time around, I didn't realize how littered this area was going to be with minor enemies, I guess you could call them, in comparison to the boss. Oh, this rifle ammo. Where's the rifle? Don't tell me it's like the shotgun where I missed it. Gosh, this thing. Quick turn doesn't respond fast to my controller. I think my analog stick's messed up. Sorry about the nauseating turning there. It's like I gotta practice it because it's very an essential move. This is the Queen Zenobia. Emergency call number. Mayday. Mayday.
Careful. Stronger than the other.
Oh heck. You're dead.
I can't move.
Hey there. Where's that? Come on. Oh, heck. Where to? Oh, really? Watch, I'm gonna hit that thing. You can handle yourself, Parker. Jeez. Drop down. This kind of reminds me of like playing mercenaries in it. Sheesh. There's an evil form. Oh man. This is not gonna end well. Die. Uh-oh, I'm out of shells. That's a dead end, isn't it? Jump down. Oh, I could have punched something. I swear, I wish I could run faster. Do you even call this running?
I need power.
Great. I'm like running out of ammo. Oh! Oh my gosh. The viewers have been thinking, you idiot, why haven't you used the BOW decoys? Because I didn't realize I had them. Don't shoot me. I have no ammo. Nothing down there. Oh, great. Something I'm missing here. Oh, great. Oh, it's a buoy. Ah, great. Is there something in here? Any chance? Wait, what's that? Well, I only have force. Telling me. Oh my gosh, and I have no ammo. Chris. Parker, kill that thing, will you? Just tell me there's lots of supplies here. Gosh, I have very little ammunition. How about that other door over there? Wasn't that a light buoy thingy? Let's look at the three-dimensional map. Huh. I think it probably leads to an elevator. Don't shoot me. Huh. Now maybe I should have gone to the deck. That was never an option before. Wait, hold on. Let me look at my little three-dimensional map. See, that is the foredeck. Side deck. Fairly. See, that's what I need to get. Huh. Gosh. This place is new. Oh, thank goodness. I desperately need this ammo. Ah, oh, the card reader. Oh my gosh. Stupid card reader nonsense. Maybe if we wanted to, we could just shoot out those windows. Climb out through there. And this one's gonna be a lock too, because it's the same stupid card reader. Okay, I don't even know where to go. Where shall we go to now? Probably doing the wrong thing. I have no clue what I'm doing. The heck was that? And all this backtracking and stuff is really annoying. Oh, the slow doors. That was fast. I take it sweet time. I don't need that. Oh, that's right, they pick up the fire art, parts. See, what do I have? Firing mate. You can remove these? Interesting. That's kind of cool. You mean this entire time? Oh, life buoy. Oh, thank goodness, because otherwise I would have been pissed if I could have opened this from the get-go.
Looks like we both were too late.
What are you talking about?
Huh. Ignorant creatures who do not yet know of us. The time
both of you.
Has come.
Look.
Thou wilt that I renew. The desperate greed which wrings my heart already.
Little masked friend.
But if thy words be seed that may bear fruit of infamy to the traitor whom I know, speaking and weeping shalt thou see together. I know not who thou art, nor by what mode thou hast come down here. The world is in our hands. This is the Teopis virus, and we're equipped to infect 1/5 of the Earth's waters.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Abandon hope? He's quoting Dante.
Send a team to Valcoyne and Mach Airport. Look for something linked to this ship, O'Brien.
Yes, I read you. I'll send Quint and Keith.
What?
You two, get ready to move.
I hate snow.
Snow hates you.
Just find out anything you can on Veltro.
I don't see a thing. I thought the Mediterranean was just like a big lake.
Be patient. Finding a ship at sea is like finding a needle in a haystack.
No kidding. But that still doesn't solve our problem. Hey, are you even listening?
We'll find you, Jill. I promise.
So that was episode 3, Ghost of Veltro.